Greetings, survivors. Don here with another episode of The Dead Linger. Well, I survived the night here okay without much incident, and morning is just approaching, so I think I shall get out of here, climb down this ladder, and let me check my supplies here. Well, I still got some food, but it can go rather quickly. So, yeah, I'm doing okay. Anyway, so I'm gonna run over to this farmhouse. See if there's anything of interest in there. Switch to my trusty crowbar, I think. Here we go. Let's take a shortcut through this way. Okay, what do we got hiding in here? Anything good? Well, there's a couple cans of food, a box of matches, and I think that's a fire poker. Looks like it. So, yeah, maybe I'll grab a canned food. A can of beans. And is that another can of chili? Okay, well, let's see. Well, they don't take up nearly as much room as the can of chicken. So, that's good. Okay, anything in here? Okay, nothing special. Just some furniture and pretty much empty. Check upstairs real quick. Nope. Sometimes these doors are fussy. What do we got here? Looks like a knife. I already have a knife. And some leaves poking through the walls by the look of it. And empty room. I gotta be careful here. Another empty room with more leaves poking through the wall. Okay. Well, time to get on out of here, I think, before the zombies zero in on me. And which way should I go? Yeah, now the sun's already come up. Okay, that's the barn that I stayed at for the night. I see there's a zombie over there kind of lurking about now. And there's a road here. Now, for some reason, unfortunately, it seems my bike that I had left out front is mysteriously disappeared. And looks like there's another farm and another burn up that away. So I guess I shall head in that general direction. Just checking around me, make sure the way is clear. Well, it's just one lone zombie for now. So, I'm gonna make my way down the road here, and I'll pause the recording, and I shall return. Well, guys, I was making my way down the road, and things were fairly uneventful until now. I have a horde of zombies that just came out of the cornfield, and it looks like they're zeroing in on me, so I'm gonna see if I can evade them here. I'm not sure if I should try to take on this horde of zombies or just keep running from them, because they just all started converging on me, coming out of the cornfields. And I don't have a bicycle, and I don't see much else around me except for another farm, another farmhouse. Well, I think I'm going to try to take cover in this farmhouse. See if I can survive in there. Maybe. Hopefully. Well, let's close that door. And I was trying to jump through the little window there. It wouldn't let me that time. So I will close that door. Take a look in here real quick. Let's see, more cans of beans, I think. And yeah, can of chili, can of beans. Not sure what that is. Oh, another pile of shit. You can hear them trying to break in already. Yep. And here they come. This is a single shotgun, so I think I'm gonna make my way upstairs. Give myself a little breathing space. I thought I had him. Sometimes the game's a bit glitchy. Now if I have to, I can jump out the window here. I hear them beating on the doors. They're trying to get in after me. They know I'm here. Holy smokes. There's all kinds of them. Okay, guys. I gotta make an emergency exit here. Oh, it's not letting me jump out the window. Oh no, the game's kind of glitched on me. Well, maybe I can jump out this window. Okay, whoa! I did, and surrounded by zombies. Okay, so let's get out of here. I guess I'll keep going down this road. Yeah. Okay, I shall. Oh, this is the way I was going before. So, I shall keep going this way, follow the road, and see where it takes me. Yeah, that was a whole bunch of them there. Okay, I'm gonna pause the recording again for a moment. Well, I was following the road, and the road came to an end, and then I ran across a couple of big fields, and seeing a couple more burns, and there was big fields of rocks like you see now. And I've been running for quite a while, and you can see the sun starting to set already again. And, yeah, so I don't see much around. There is another burn or something off in the distance there. I suppose I could head there for some shelter. But I was hoping there could be, some houses or something. Maybe I'll take out this zombie here. Got him. Gotta remember to reload, because that's a single shotgun. And I was hoping there would be something ideal up here. Some group of houses or a store or something. Ah, looks like there are some houses off in the distance. But I'm not sure if I can make it before dark. Well, it's pretty much almost dark now. Yeah, that would be a gorgeous sunset if it wasn't for all the zombies lurking about. But we'll see if we can make our way towards some houses now. I see not too far away now, but I don't know if you can see it here, but see, there must be like probably about 30 or 40 zombies over there. So I better run and try to find some shelter. Okay, I'm almost at a two-story house, and I'm seeing if I can take refuge here for the night, maybe. I hope. I had to run past several zombies to make it here. Okay, well, let's go in and see if there's any zombies in here. Let me check my hunger there. I'm gonna eat a can of something. Yeah. Stave off the hunger. Oh, looks like a shotgun. See, do I have room for a shotgun? I suppose. I still got plenty of ammo for my rifle, so no, I'll leave the shotgun there because it takes up a lot of inventory space. And what is that? Oh, it's a moldy corn. Well, I don't want moldy food, so I shall drop that. I'm going to switch to my crowbar going down here. See if there's any thing lurking here. There's a hammer. I don't need a hammer right now. Okay, there's a golf club. I guess they work as a pretty good weapon. Oh, that's one of them pet rock things. One-handed blunt weapon they can serve as. Kind of funny looking. I'm just going to drop it though, because it's not really such a good weapon and just takes up your inventory space. Well, it looks like the downstairs clear, but like I said, I had to run past some zombies to get here. So I'm gonna check out the upstairs. Yeah, you can hear them banging on the doors already. Yeah. So let's see, anything in here? I thought I heard a growl. Oh, crap. Another one of those glitchy zombies that crawl through floors and that. So, yeah. Okay, I'm going to prop up a mattress here against the door. If I can get it the way I want it to. Go that way, go that way. Okay. Now that won't stop them, but it might slow them down a little. And it looks like I have another assault rifle or something there, just in case. Well, you know what? I think I shall just try to camp here for the night. And my flashlight is probably getting low already. Yeah, flashlight's draining. So I shall just camp here, and if zombies try to break in, I'll just have to do an emergency exit by jumping out the window. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. And stay safe. Bye-bye for now.